Apollo, though, lands on his feet and quickly on the attack, driving Sheamus into the corner. Bro kick!
Oh, good night.
An explosive bro kick by Sheamus, just like that, stops Apollo in his tracks.
I want to fight Daniel Bryan.
You?
Yeah.
Listen, Mr. Maverick, I know all of Daniel Bryan's 163 weaknesses. And I just don't think you have what it takes. Yeah, look, there's levels to this stuff, okay? Take weakness 17A, for example. His roundhouse kick. If you look very closely, you'll see... If you look... Daniel!
Go on. I'd love to hear about all the weaknesses in my roundhouse kick. Actually, do you know what? I've listened to a lot of you talking about my weaknesses the last couple weeks. So how about this instead? I'm actually going to be in Philadelphia this Sunday for Elimination Chamber. If you're so confident that you can exploit my many weaknesses, why don't you step in the ring with me?
And Dolph Ziggler now providing a distraction which allows Sonya to make the tag to Mandy Rose. Dana does not realize the tag was made, doesn't realize that Mandy's legal. And Mandy takes advantage with a bloody knee. Here's the cover, and it's over.
Here are your winners, Fire and Desire.
Now, what do the New Day have planned? The seven-time tag team champions. Kingston launched, caught by Cody.
Oh my God,
slammed to the floor off the back of his neck. And now a drop kick by Tucker to Big E. I'm not sure Kofi's going to be able to function in this match.
That
tag
was brutal.
Otis now is legal. Big E stunned as well. Here comes Tucker, the trash compactor. Down goes Big E, covered by Otis. The heavy machinery wins.
The New Day has been eliminated.
Because here comes the monster among men.
All right, Cesaro, give it chase, bringing the fight to the Intercontinental Champion.
Big boot right into the face of Strowman, but Strowman follows it up with a right hand of his own. And Cesaro now launched right into the screens on the stage. And now Shinsuke Nakamura trying his opportunity. And a headbutt by Strowman. And Strowman sends Nakamura into the barricade.
Oh, no.
And now it's Sami Zayn's turn.
Get out of there, Sammy. Talk about being stuck between a rock and a hard place.
Sammy's got nowhere to go. What a coward. Sami Zayn using Alexa as a human shield. And now Braun Strowman making a point that there's going to be no retreat come Sunday for Sami Zayn. And Dorado just squashed in the corner. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no, who wound him up?
Otis is feeling it. Here it comes, the caterpillar. Connecting. Is it enough to put him away? Stacking him up. Otis for the win. Heavy machinery advances.
Lucha House Party has been eliminated.
And a kick by Naomi Banks is down. Could be Naomi's opportunity, looking for the split leg moonsault. Bailey running interference. Banks face first off the post goes Naomi. And Sasha's got her where she wants her with a double knees. Stacks Naomi up in the corner. Shoulders down. Banks and Bayley win. And Miz and Morrison right now just wearing out heavy machinery. Roll up by Tucker. Shoulders. Got him again.
The Miz and John Morrison have been eliminated.
Are you kidding me? Miz and Morrison so upset they're beating the hell out of Tucker, who I don't think has any clue where he is.
Tucker was running on pure instinct alone. I don't even think Tucker realizes that he just earned another win for his team.
And the double team and heavy machinery still has one more team to face. And Otis coming to the aid of his partner, but Miz and Morrison beating the hell out of Otis and Tucker.
Miz and Morrison are humiliated.
Well, this is a crime. Heavy machinery still has one more match to go, Corey. And Otis now driven into the barricade, right through the barricade.
Time can either hurt you or heal you. And I realize now that if it wasn't for John Cena, the Firefly Funhouse, it wouldn't even exist. So I, Bray Wyatt, would like to officially say, John Cena, I thank you, and I forgive you. However, there is a catch. John Cena also helped create something else. Let me in.
Ziggler made the tag, but he's blasted off the apron. I think Dolph made the tag.
I think you're right, Cole, but Dolph's now on the outside. I don't think Otis realizes that Dolph is the legal competitor.
Well, Otis is gonna make Robert Roode pay because here comes the Caterpillar. Otis. Dolph's legal, super kick on the chin! Ziggler, cover, is it enough? Ziggler and Roode have done it!
Here are your winners, Dolph Ziggler and the glorious Robert Roode!
Roode and Ziggler will enter the Elimination Chamber last on Sunday for the SmackDown Tag Team titles!